My name is Tyler Brown, and I have Crohn's disease and ankylosing spondylitis, which is kind of a severe form of arthritis. I was diagnosed with Crohn's disease as well as arthritis when I was about 12 years old. So as soon as I heard that it was going to be legalized here, I was pretty anxious to give it a try, to try to eliminate some of the side effects. I'm actually really happy to have gotten in touch with this clinic. They helped me a lot.